I hope you're having a great morning so far. Well, we are here today with Madison County 4-H and our Wow Wednesday. We are going to wow you today with some chemistry. Yes, some chemistry, kitchen chemistry. We are going to create a chemical change, a chemical reaction. Okay, a chemical reaction is when you take two separate things, totally different, put them together, and you make something totally new. Has nothing to do with the two things that you put together. It's a totally new substance. Well, this is what we're going to do today. We are going to do a chemical reaction and blow up this balloon. And I won't ever have to put my mouth on it to blow it up. Watch and see. What we're going to do is we're going to take two separate substances, vinegar and baking soda. We're going to combine them. And when we combine them, it will create a whole new substance. And it will blow up this balloon, I'm hoping. So what we're going to need, a balloon, vinegar, baking soda, an empty bottle, and a funnel will help. So the first thing, you always gotta have some measuring stuff. So the first thing that we're gonna do is we are going to put the balloon on the funnel and we are going to fill up. It'll take about, two or three of these tablespoons full of baking soda and have to kind of help it go down there because the baking soda kind of has some lumps in it. So, all right, so there's two. Okay, and if you look, see there's that much baking soda in there, okay? All right, so we'll put that aside. The next thing we have to do so we're gonna have to put some vinegar inside of our bottle. Okay, I'm gonna put, this is a half of a cup. I'm gonna pour half a cup in there. Okay, and I'm probably gonna do another, maybe a cup, maybe not quite a cup. Okay, that in there. Those aside, close this up. Okay, don't need that anymore. Now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna put this balloon around this bottle, the opening, without getting any of the baking soda in there, okay? So, open it up, do it to the side. All right, so it's airtight. Now, let's see what happens. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my balloon, I'm gonna lift it up, and it's gonna go, the baking soda is gonna combine with the vinegar. And let's see what happens. Look at there. I'm blowing up the balloon. Well, I'm not. Still got some baking soda in that balloon, dropping it in the vinegar. How awesome is that? Is that not the coolest thing? All right, so let's talk about what happened here. When I mixed the vinegar and the baking soda together, what happened? Well, if you could see it, there were lots of bubbles down here. Lots and lots of bubbles. That is actually carbon dioxide. And so when you mix vinegar and baking soda, it creates carbon dioxide. That's a gas. That's what we exhale, that's what we breathe out. So when I breathe in, I'm breathing in oxygen. When I breathe out, is carbon dioxide. And that's exactly what was in here. Those bubbles were carbon dioxide, okay? It was a chemical change because I combine vinegar and baking soda, and what I get in this balloon? Carbon dioxide. Okay, so that's a chemical reaction. Now, another kind of chemical reaction would be like rust. Yes, it is. It is. Now, there's another kind of change. It's called physical change. All right, that's when you take something, for example, this balloon. It was a little bitty thing, wasn't it? But when we inserted the carbon dioxide into it, it was a physical change. It grew. So that's a physical change. So we have two changes going on here. We have a chemical. It creates a whole new substance, which was the carbon dioxide. And we have a physical change, which went from a little bitty balloon to a big old, well, it's not big, big, but it's a balloon and it's blown up and I didn't have to blow it up. So try this at home. You might want to do it outside, but it's a fun chemistry project. Real simple, showing you a chemical change which created something totally new, and the gas was, yes, carbon dioxide. And a physical change, which went from a little balloon to a big balloon. All right, until next time, Wow Wednesday. Keep finding some wow things. Send them to me. I wanna see what you're finding out that's wowing you. All right, you guys have a great day. Bye-bye.